That's how you get known. Well, Eric phoned me up and he said, look, I've got a money raiser at Loughton in the Mother Hubbard pub, 300 quid.
What would this have been, 76, 77?
76, about 76. I went, he said, you pick us up, give us a lift. I went, yeah, all right. So I picked him up, went to the Mother Hubbard. He paid a guy, I remember his name, Bob Wood his name was, and he absolutely beat Eric up bad. Real bad. He really could, this bloke could play darts, and he beat Eric proper. Eric said, better pay him.